Hello, my friends. This is Vickie Hacking. I am a Jafra ambassador. And guess what? I've made my beauty my business. And what I want to do is I want to talk to you. You're probably not even watching this unless you're an active consultant and you've been selling products. And you're probably pretty comfortable with the income you're earning from having a good client base. But guess what? This is what I want to talk to you about. Okay, every single time you pick up the computer and you go into your Jafra site and you're paying your bill, I want you to think about this strategy, okay? Let's just say we have two banks. We have one bank that pays 11% interest on everything you put into that account. Then we have another bank, but this bank pays you nothing. So every time you put money into the bank that pays you nothing, when you could be putting money into the bank that pays you 11%, what do you think of that? That's what I want to talk to you about. I want to talk to you about the bank that pays you 11% on all the money you put into that bank. Okay, so every time you go to pay a Jafra bill, it could be a couple of $100, whatever, just remember, you're paying the bank that pays you zero interest. So what's this all about right here? Click away, click on my link tree, click away and find out how you can get 11% more back on all the money you send to Jafra. That's not even counting getting 11% on everybody that you ask to join Jafra. So what it's all about is building a team. It's so easy. You're the leader of a team, and you basically get paid for being the coach. What do you have to do? You just have to give them calls and encourage them and go out and find who is interested in having their own Jafra account. They may come in for wholesale privileges, or they may come in maybe to make some income and sell the products. Most people, they come in, they want to pay for their habit. They want to sell enough Jafra to pay for their own skincare habit. That is really a great plan, right? You know what? They sell to their friends and their relatives, and then they take the profit and they pay for their own habit. But I have a feeling that if you are selling and doing parties online or doing parties and really, you know, making some income with Jafra, that you need to start paying the bank that pays you 11%. So I want you to think about that. Every time you pick up the computer and you go into your Jafra Biz site, I want you to think about the 11% that you're not getting that you deserve. This is Vicky Hacky. Just have fun with my bio link. Click away. Listen to some of the testimonials. Listen to, you know, everyone I have placed there for you with a message. So again, thank you so much for being on my Jafra team. And again, I have a great group of leaders that we have a great network. We help each other. We talk about strategies. And I would love to invite you to be on my first line team. Again, this is Vickie Hacking, Jafra Ambassador. And thank you for even paying attention to my link tree.